Philippine Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana says there are no talks and there is no need for the United States military to conduct airstrikes in Marawi City against local terror groups linked to ISIS. This after NBC News reported that the Pentagon is considering a plan that allows the U.S. military to conduct airstrikes on ISIS in the Philippines. Armed Forces of the Philippines Chief Eduardo Anyo also denies it is an option being considered. He says the Mutual Defense Treaty with the U.S. may not apply in this case. Anyo says, quote, "Direct military actions may only be allowed during actual invasion of the Philippines by another state actor." Clashes between government troops and local terrorists in Marawi City are now on its third month.